Now, former Nairobi Governor Evans Kidero has hit the ground running in his quest to take over as governor of Homabay County in 2022 with popularization activities around.
That's why I want to come back home. And there are few fundamental things we were supposed to achieve in devolution: health and water, education, creating business enterprises for our people and engaging our youth and our women, infrastructure like Dembo Wacho in Kanyaluo.
There you have it, former Nairobi Governor Evans Kidero there in his quest to take over as governor of Homabay County.